Hi there, this is John Canton, and I've got a new whip that I'm going to show off today. This was a custom build made for Tim Mullis. It's fresh out of the wax, so it's stiff as a board. I'm going to crack this thing a few times, and then we'll see how nice the rollout looks. So it's a 16 plaid over two bellies, 6 foot. Turned out pretty nice, so let's give this a try. Pretty nice.